This film provides a better understanding of our products and facilitates their use. The film does not replace the instructions for use or any mandatory instructions or training for specific products. Whether cleaning by hand or machine, you can use any established cleaning process on the HPS SafeGuard without any problems. If the helmet is equipped with any electronic accessory components, such as helmet lamps or communication units, remove these first and clean them separately. Remove all textile components from the helmet, that is, the neck protector, harness, crown straps, and padding on the carrier ring. Place these in a laundry bag. You can then clean both helmet assemblies individually with optimal results, and disinfect and dry them if necessary. The helmet is now ready to be cleaned, without the textile components, in a spray nozzle type machine. It can be disinfected if necessary, and then fully dried within a relatively short time in a drying cabinet at maximum 60 degrees Celsius. Alternatively, you can clean the entire helmet without the textile components by hand, using a soft sponge and a mild lukewarm soap, or in an immersion bath using the recommended cleaning agents. At the same time, you can optimally wash the textile components in a mesh laundry bag in a tumbling washing machine. They can be disinfected if necessary, and then fully dried within a relatively short time in a drying cabinet at maximum 60 degrees Celsius. Place the helmets without the textile components on the rack of a spray nozzle type washing machine, for example, a Haastra machine. You can clean these together with other PPE, such as masks. Place the helmets without the textile components on the rack of the Dräger MFC 7000, a fully automated solution using the spray nozzle type method. You can clean these together with other PPE, such as masks, and disinfect and dry them if necessary.